गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू साइंस क्लास। ऑलरेडी वी कंप्लीटेड द लेसन क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ द प्लांट एंड आई गिवन द फेयर नोट आल्सो। सम क्वेश्चन ऑफ दिस आल्सो आई गिवन इन द प्रीवियस क्लास। ओके चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी विल लर्न सम मोर बिट्स, फॉर एग्जाम्पल मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चन आंसर्स, नेक्स्ट चूज द राइट आंसर, लाइक सम टाइप्स ऑफ द, एंड नेक्स्ट ट्रू आर फॉल्स, मैच द फॉलोइंग्स, सम बिट्स वी विल लर्न टुडे, ओके फ्रॉम अवर टेक्स्ट बुक। सो चिल्ड्रेन, यू ऑल मेंबर्स फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड ओपन द पेज नंबर 15। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, ओपन योर टेक्स्ट बुक एंड टेक आउट पेज नंबर 15 एंड वी विल डिस्कस दिस 15 एंड 16 बोथ पेजेस टुडे। ओके चिल्ड्रेन, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन पेज नंबर 15 A bit given for us, A bit. Okay, in that bit, what they asked? Multiple choice questions. What they asked? Multiple choice questions. So, first of all, you have to tick here only. In your textbook only, you have to tick down the bits, okay, no need to enter in fair note, just you tick down in your textbook only, okay na children. So then what asked, first question asked, trees don't require the dash to grow, what is the first question, then what multiple choice questions, okay, then what is the first question, फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन आस्कड हियर, वंस यू लुक टू पेज नंबर 15 डाउन, लास्ट व्हाट आस्कड, ट्रीज डू नॉट रिक्वायर द डैश टू ग्रो, व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन दे आस्कड, ट्रीज डोंट रिक्वायर डैश टू ग्रो, ओके चिल्ड्रन, राइट डाउन, नो नीड टू, जस्ट यू सी, लुक हियर, like they asked and options also given to us. What are the options? First A, food, water and sunlight. What is the first option? Food. Second option, water. And third option is sunlight. Children, so when we discuss about the plant, already we discussed in previous class, at that time we learned that trees do not require dash to grow. How we discussed? We discussed plants require or trees require water and sunlight. Okay, it's water and sunlight are the requirements of the plant. The requirements is the need. Plant need this water and sunlight. These both are necessary for the plant. Then don't require. Plant what don't need? This want. Require. This also required. Then this food is only not required to grow. Okay? So what trees do not require the dash to grow, food, water, sunlight. So here just one confusion given to us. What is the confusion? We know already food is required to grow, water is required to grow, sunlight is also required to grow. But here one plants are capable to prepare their own food by themselves. Okay, plants are capable to prepare their own food by themselves. Then they need not to collect from the outside. Plants should not collect food from the outside. Why? Because they are capable to prepare their own food by themselves. Known as the autotrophs. Afterwards we will study in higher classes. But plants, this food is already available inside the plant only. But water and sunlight, these both are plant taking externally from the outer environment. Plant is taking these two things, water and sunlight, supplied from the outer environment and food inside of the plant only can able to prepare. Understood, no? So that's why trees do not require dash to grow. These two things compulsory essential for the growth of the plant to preparation of the food and food also required. But here in the given options, we should write only fruits. Food, sorry, we should write only food. Okay, children. Water, sunlight, very essential, but food can be it prepared in it in its own. Next, which of these is not provided by the trees? What is the second? Which of these not provide by the trees? Okay, which of these is not provide by the trees? Okay, here what is the question? Which of these not provide by the trees? Question asked. So already they given answer options to us. What about the options they given? Wood, metals, and oxygen. What they given? Wood, metals, and C is oxygen. That is given. So then what you have to write? Which of these not provided by trees? Already we know wood is given by trees. Trees gives us wood. Already we know trees gives us wood. So this is the we should not take it. Why? Because wood is already given by the plants. Here what they are asking, not provide, not giving, asking no. So this give. So not we are leaving this. Next, metals. Metals are not given by the trees. This is only the correct answer. Next, oxygen is also given by the plants. Oxygen is also provided by the plants and wood is also provided by the plants. Only metals are not provided by the plants. Only metals are not provided by the plants. So that's why we can write take the metals. Understood, no? Okay. Take from your textbook like this, page number 16. Page number 16, your second will be there. Here, take this. Take the third option. Then, what is the third option to us? Here, once you look in your textbook, what is required by plants to grow? What is required by plants to grow? What is the question? What is required by plant to grow? Okay. Then options also given to us. What type of the options given? Soil, air. Next, third is both A and B. What given? First option is soil. Second option is air. And the third option is both A and B. Okay, children. What is the question asked to us? What is required by plant to grow? Okay, for the growth of the plant, what are the things essential, or we can say what are the things used by the plant to grow? Already we discussed in our lesson, soil is very essential for the growth of the plant, because from the soil plant is taking water and minerals. From the soil only roots can absorb the water and minerals, and very essential for the growth of the plant. And second, air. Air is also one of the most important thing for the plant. Why? Because the air contains the carbon dioxide, and the carbon dioxide is very important for the plant to preparation of food. So that's why these both are very essential, are required by the plant to grow. Okay, that's why these both are correct only. So what is the third option given as both A and B? Then just before I said soil and air, both are essential for the growth of the plant. So that's why this is the right option. You have to pick the right one like this. Okay children, again once you listen, what is required by plants to grow? First option is soil. It is also correct only, why? Because the soil is essential for the growth. The second option is air. This is also correct. So that's why we are taking the both A and B is the right option. Okay children, now true and false, or we can say true or false. Okay na, but D we took from our textbook. Take out your page number 16, and in page number 16 already B bit I explained in the form of question answers. Okay, question answers given to you. Next C bit is there. We will discuss C and D bits. Okay, but first of all D bit I will explain. Why? Because only some only there three. We will complete these three little bit. Tomorrow we will discuss the above bit. Okay, children. Now we will discuss only D bit. Tomorrow we will discuss the above bit. Now what is the D bit? Write true or false. So here in this bit, what D bit? They will give some statements like this. Okay, we have to say whether the statement is true or false. The given statement is true or false. We have to answer like this. Okay, what is the first question from the bit? Write true or false. What is the bit? Write D bit. Write true or false. Like this, how in your textbook you want to see. Next, what is the first statement given? Given the statement true or false. So, first, plants make their own food. What is the first? Plants make their own food. Yes, we know already this statement is correct only. Why? Because while I taught you the lesson, at the time I said plants make their own food by themselves, by using the sunlight, air and water. So this is the true statement. So we have to write C. Okay? Next, what is the second statement given in our textbook? Second statement also given, and that is like this. All trees are of the same shape, size and height. All trees are, what is that? All trees are same shape, size and height. Okay, what is the statement given? Statement, all trees are of the same shape, size and height. We know this is false. Why? Because already we discussed in class that the trees are different types of the trees are having the different types of the size, shape and height. Some trees are like umbrella shape, mango tree for example. Some are very tall trees and they not have the branches like the coconut and papaya trees. And we discussed some are shrubs, herbs, next climbers, creepers, and water plants, desert plants. So different types of the plants are available. And these different types of the plants are having the different sizes, shapes and heights. Like that we discussed. So but here what the statement given? The statement given, all trees are of the same shape, size and height. So that's why this is the false. What is this? This is the false statement. Like that we have to write. Okay, next third statement. Herbs die after producing seeds.
helps it die after producing seeds. Okay, children, what is the statement given to us? Herbs die after producing seeds. Already we know what are the herbs. Herbs are very small plants. Those can have a short life period, and at the end of their life, they will produce the seeds, and afterwards they will die. Already we know this fact. And these herbs, for example, coriander, mint, and grass, such type of the plants are known as the herbs, and herbs can die after producing the seeds. Already we know, so that's why this statement is true. You can write it. This is a true statement. Okay, children. Tomorrow we will discuss some more other bits.